Actor Fatima Sana Shaikh, who marked her acting debut with Dangal, has joined the cast of Aamir Khan and Amitabh Bachchan star Thugs of Hindostan. Fatima had assumed the role of Geeta Fugat, an Indian wrestler. Director Vijay Krishna Acharya said in a statement, "The role of the girl is pivotal to the film, so it was crucial for us to find the perfect fit. Through a rigorous round of auditions and action workshops, we found in Fatima a truly dedicated actor and a gifted performer of action. We are very happy to have found the perfect girl for our film." This will also be a second project together for Acharya and Aamir after Dhoom 3, read a statement released on behalf of Yash Raj Films, which is producing the film. An adaptation of the 1839 novel Confessions of a Thug, the movie slated for a 2018 Diwali release. The filming of Thugs of Hindostan will begin on June 1.